That's why you're the Commander-in-Chief. Shame you'll never get a chance for re-election.
We would have had a marvelous second term, Keith.
I think it's all from him. Yep. Ah, crap. Oof, there we go. See, if I was smart, I would have started hers in the middle of
stable environment to work from inside
one of Keith David's.
There's several things you can do around Brixton so I can set it up.
But
also, should be
didn't work
to
out that way.
Upgrade to your blast with this.
Sure, why not?
Where am I going? Oh yeah. And yes, you legit just get a spaceship, and it's pretty cool. I think you only fly it like once or twice, though. It's mostly just a base.
First,
you know what I want
to
do?
Is insert a virus into the area to clear out as much.
I
want to
change clothes. Yeah, I'll give you guys
possible.
Change the scenery and myself. No, wrong button. Shit. Sorry. Muscle memory kind of kicked in. It's R to access like the gateway stuff. R. All right. Everybody. See, I could do that one or this one. I like that one. That's a little, it's a more on the practical side of things. I like these. A little bit of midriff. Got that necklace, good. Oh yeah, I could run around in that. Oh, I have that, which I like. And of course I got the fembot. But I'm okay with this. Give a little midriff. I'm about to sneeze, I apologize. Okay. That's one of these again. Oh, you know what? I have an idea. Something to make this a little more interesting. Let me get my money. And also, in one of the very early side missions that you do, you do a mayhem that just gives you this thing. Is it gonna... Okay, no. Oh, there it is.
Saints rule even here.
Oh, Jesus! Wow, fuck me then. Oh, I can't close that. Hold on. I want that to last more than 3 seconds. God damn it. Guess I can't. What is... Oh, Jesus. Oh, maybe it's that guy. God damn. Oh my god, I can't. What is this? Oh my god. Oh my god. Is he part of this?
After that, I could use a massage.
Did I get him? He must have been what was killing my tanks. I don't see him now.
Sure thing.
Jesus. There we go.
Information from the area around friendly fire. Hack that and I'll see what data I can collect.
Oh, that shit. Wrong button. No, goddammit! Alright, well, that whole thing was kind of weird. I haven't shot anything in a few minutes. I don't know why everybody's running. I guess just the sight of a tank is like, oh shit. Oh god, it's him again.
Rim jobs is showing some strange anomalies. Hack it and I'll see what I can find out.
You drop a shit ton of health. And holy crap, like 20,000 of cash or whatever. Jesus, I really do need to prioritize that thing. Garbage truck. Okay, oh Jesus, I'm getting hit. Can I leave? Nope, I'm just gonna die, I guess. Can't leave. Oh. I need to find that thing. There it is. Another idea. Oh, I can't. Oh, yeah, I can. Oh, I'm one level away from that one. That one seems useful. Faster than me. Oh my god. Oh my god. I didn't know I could fly. Oh! There we go.
There's no way to fight a lady.
Yeah. Come on, there you go. There, now I can hack in peace. I can fail that puzzle on my own time. Yes, I know I talked about the using the flying ship to traverse stuff, but you know, it's whatever I'm in the mood for, really. All right, what I did before did not work, so I'm gonna try to. There we go. Oh Jesus! I shoot one bullet, and they get all mad.
Programs messing with my data collection.
Kill the program for me, please. Oh, you know what this is time for? Assassination!
That was fun.
Easy.
Nothing helps more than a little destruction to the Zin systems. See what sort of mayhem we can cause.
Mayhem! Okay, what am I going to do? What kind of gun do I have?
Is anybody using that?
Okay. Oh, it has a charge.
This is awesome. Seriously.
Oh, that's dang.
God, I love destroying shit.
Oh, really?
Was anybody using that? I love this.
Oh, nice. This one wasn't too difficult. Yep. As soon as you get old, activities are over. Gold, not old. Did I say old? Jesus. Anyway, I'm gonna go ahead and end this recording. Thanks for joining me. See you in a few seconds. Well, maybe a minute or two. Somebody's talking to me on Discord. Toodles.